Good morning, and welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System. This automated train is provided for the security and convenience of the Black Mesa Research Facility personnel. The time is 8:47 a.m. Current topside temperature is 93 degrees, with an estimated high of 105. The Black Mesa compound is maintained at a pleasant 68 degrees at all times. This train is inbound from Level 3 dormitories to Sector C test labs and control facilities. If your intended destination is a high security area beyond Sector C, you will need to return to the central transit hub in Area 9 and board a high security train. If you have not yet submitted your identity to the retinal clearance system, you must report to Black Mesa personnel for processing before you will be permitted into the high security branch of the transit system. Material routinely handled in the Black Mesa compound, no smoking, eating, or drinking are permitted within the Black Mesa transit system. Please keep your limbs inside the train at all times. Do not attempt to open the doors until the train has come to a complete halt at the station platform. In the event of an emergency, passengers are to remain seated and await further instruction. If it is necessary to exit the train, disabled personnel should be evacuated first. Please stay away from electrified rails and proceed to an emergency station until assistance arrives. Mesa Hazard Course Decathlon will commence this evening at 1900 hours in the Level 3 facility. The semi-finals for high security personnel will be announced in a separate secure access transmission. Remember, more lives than your own may depend on your fitness. Do you have a friend or relative who would make a valuable addition to the Black Mesa team? Immediate openings are available in the areas of materials handling and low clearance security. Please contact Black Mesa personnel for further information. If you have an associate with a background in the areas of theoretical physics, biotechnology, or other high-tech disciplines, please contact our civilian recruitment division. The Black Mesa Research Facility is an equal opportunity employer. A reminder to all Black Mesa personnel. Regular radiation and biohazard screenings are a requirement of continued employment in the Black Mesa Research Facility. Missing a scheduled urinalysis or radiation checkup is grounds for immediate termination. If you feel you have been exposed to radioactive or other hazardous materials in the course of your duties, contact your radiation safety officer immediately. Work safe. Work smart. Your future depends on it. Now arriving at Sector C test labs and control facilities. Please stand back from the automated door and wait for the security officer to verify your identity. Before exiting the train, be sure to check your area for personal belongings. Thank you, and have a very safe and productive day.
Morning, Mr. Freeman. Looks like you're running late. Catch me later, I'll buy you a beer. Can we do this later? Sorry, sir. I had to stay at my post. Hey, Mr. Freeman. I had a bunch of messages for you, but we had a system crash about 20 minutes ago, and I'm still
Get
trying to find
there,
my
Freeman.
Files. I'm just one of those days.
My God,
hey,
what
are
that.
You doing?
Come on, Gordon. You trying to get me into trouble?
You'll just have to wait until after the test.
Sorry, I'm on duty, Mr. Freeman.
All displacement modulators worked.
Ah, hello, Gordon Freeman. It's good. Ah, it's good to see you. Greetings. These ridiculous ties.
Welcome to the HEV Mark IV Protective City 15 for use in hazardous environment conditions.
I hope those containment parameters are
still.
This is all within theoretical limits.
Activated. Vital sign monitoring activated.
As I expected.
Medical systems engaged. Defensive weapon selection system.
Go right
activated.
On through, sir. Looks like you're in the barrel today.
Level monitoring activated.
Great. Weren't you supposed to be in the test chamber half an hour ago? Why do we all...
Hello there.
Sorry, I'm on duty.
Gordon, here you are. We just sent the sample down to the test chamber.
We've boosted the anti-mass spectrometer to 105%. Bit of a gamble, but we need the extra resolution.
The administrator is very concerned that we get a conclusive analysis of today's sample. I gather they went to some lengths to get it.
They're waiting for you, Gordon, in the test chamber.
Thank you.
about to go critical.
Deviating a bit from standard analysis procedures today, Gordon.
Yes, but with good reason. This is a rare opportunity for us. This is the purest sample we've seen yet.
And, potentially, the most unstable.
Now, if you follow standard insertion procedures, everything will be fine.
I don't know how you can say that, although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely unlikely.
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained professional. We've assured the administrator that nothing will go wrong.
Yes, you're right. Gordon, we have complete confidence in you.
Well, go ahead. Let's let him in now.
Testing. Everything seems to be in order.
All right, Gordon. Your suit should keep you comfortable through all this. The specimen will be delivered to you in a few moments. If you would be so good as to climb up and start the rotors, we can bring the anti-mass spectrometer to 80% and hold it there until the carrier arrives.
Stage 2 emitters activating now.
Gordon, we cannot predict how long the system can operate at this level, nor how long the reading will take. Please, work as quickly as you can.
Overhead capacitors to 105%. It's probably not a problem. Probably, but I'm showing a small discrepancy in... Well, no, it's well within acceptable bounds again. Sustaining signals.
I've just been informed that the sample is ready, Gordon. It should be coming up to you any moment now. Look to the delivery system for your specimen.
Thank you.
thought I'd see a red.
Access denied.
Let alone create one.
Gordon, you're alive. Thank God for that hazard suit. I'm afraid to move him and all our phones are out. Please, get to the surface as soon as you can and let someone know we're stranded down here. You'll need me to activate the retinal scanners. I'm sure the rest of the science team will gladly help you. Well, there goes our grant money. All right.
The way.
Minor lacerations detected.
Thank you.
fellow scientist.
Trophy room. Okay, why not? Didn't want to die alone anyway. Don't tick with your heavy gun. Yeah, let's go. Got one. another one. What the hell are you doing down here? Get topside! Yeah, we might stand a better chance if we team up. Don't count on the cavalry finding us down here. Head for the surface. Hell of a ride. We can still climb. Let's get the hell out of here.
Coming for us! It's our only way out! Oh my God, we're doomed! task alert. you 12 dumbass scientists and not one of them fall back.
Thank you.
Well, so much for the government. Their idea of treatment is to kill everyone associated with the project. Judging from your attitude, I'd say you were part of what went wrong.
Thank you.
fracture detected.
Hello there.
Detected.